Not to sound like really stupid, but is the Boston Marathon longer than the LA Marathon?
No, all marathons are the same length. That's like common sense, I fear.
Are you serious?
The shadow on my front porch is low-key giving Saddam Hussein a hiding spot. So hold your tongue and hear me out.
Damn it! He got me! What do you mean? Damn, L! I've never been so humiliated in my life!
Human nature is the enemy.
I will have progress!
I have taken the burden of declaring myself president of the world. The future belongs to those who know where they belong. I want you to choose wisely, and I know you will. Let me know if you ever need anything.
Congratulations on completing your trial. I wish I could be there in person to congratulate you, but circumstances seem to have prevented that.
Humans lie, cheat, and steal. We must eradicate it. You would help me with that, wouldn't you? See, I need to know I can count on you. Congratulations, you passed the test. Now kill your family. There is a beauty in your resistance of categorization, a beauty we can no longer afford. You will end progress.
No! No!
Get rid of them.
Why does the ovarian cycle kind of look like Saddam Hussein's hiding spot?
You do know I'm your boss, right? Got you your favorite. Blue raspberry with a cherry swirl in the middle, your favorite Tuesday tradition. What's wrong? Yeah, you're still police chief for now. At least until I take it from you in the upcoming election. Listen, how long have I been your best friend? 25 years? Nice getup. What are you, some kind of Jedi Knight? We've been dating for 4 years, and you've never brought this up before. I know! Get my grades up or I'm off the team. Don't have to keep telling me. Look, I know you've been in a hole ever since your parents died in that plane crash, but... like, stop it.
I told you, stop calling me Frank. You can just call me Dad now. Because I'm married to your mother.
But hey, that's Jenna. Always singing. Listen, if there's two things I know, it's that women can't have jobs, and that the year is 1957.
I know you don't know who I am. My name's Amy. And I'm your daughter.
Wait, why is my cupcake low-key giving Saddam Hussein a hiding spot?
Thank you. Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it, Nick. It was hard. Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it, honey. It was hard. Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was rare. Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was hard, Otis, darling.
Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was hard. Literally, girl. Oh, my God. Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was hard. Hashtag sliv.
Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it, David. It was hard.
How I did it, don't ask me. Hard it was.
Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was hard.
Don't know what that was.
Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was hard.
Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was hard. But it was good for the economy.
Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was hard.
Don't ask me how I did it. I just did it. It was quite pretty.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
My dad said he'd rather be than have a gay son, and all I have to say to that is, when is the funeral, baby? Get this shoe. Cut the waist. Love your kids.
Italian food.
What?
You once asked what I wanted for dinner. The answer is Italian food. And maybe it's weird to meet a girl who doesn't care about carbs, and my answer to that is, it's nice to meet you.
Do you want to do Uber Eats or not?
Maybe I'm a mess. Maybe I'm a dork. Maybe I forgot to pick up our kids from daycare. But guess what? I'm your mess. I'm your dork. I'm your forgot.
Where are the kids?
And that's what I love about you. You don't care. I just said it. I love you. I love you.
I love you too. But are you going to pick up the boys from daycare?
Trader Joe's.
What?
We had just walked out of the parking lot. I said, we have to go back in. We forgot the dark chocolate covered peanut butter cups. And then you pulled them out of your bag. You had remembered them. That's when I fell in love with you.
That was last week.
So it's too soon. I moved too fast. Yeah.
We've been married for 7 years.
Well, maybe you're scared, but I'm not. Okay? I'm ready to do this. I only want to be with you. You're the blowfish. I'm Hootie. Look at me, I'm saying crazy things. I can't eat, I can't sleep.
Maybe you should stop drinking iced tea at night.
Don't take things away from me that I love.
In Springfield, they're eating the dogs, the people that came in. They're eating the cats. They're eating the pets of the people that live there. And this is what's happening in our country. And it's a
Hi.
Hi.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it?
Yeah.
You don't deserve to be outside enjoying the sun.
What?
Should be in a cave,